I'm no more inspired to live pain again. I feel it.